It's talking about what is happening within the communities, what's happening within our families, happening within the world, what's happening within the context of what the outside and the inside. So for me, I thought that because that we borrow from community, then art should involve the community.